Hello friends, welcome to Badu's kitchen. In today's video we are going to make Pal Kolkatai. Pal Kolkatai is a very popular Chettinad dessert prepared with rice, jaggery and coconut milk. Let's see how to make it. This is an easy method of making Pal Kolkatai. This is half cup of Kolkatai flour. I have given the link on how to make Kolkatai flour in the description box. You can check that. You can also use ready-made Kolkatai flour. This is 1 cup of jaggery, 3 cardamoms which I have powdered it with a little sugar, 1/2 cup of thick coconut milk, 3/4 cup of water. This will vary depending on the quality of rice flour. First we will dissolve the jaggery and filter it. I am adding 3 tablespoons of water. Just heat the water so that the jaggery will dissolve faster. No need to make any syrup. I have filtered the jaggery water. We will keep this aside. I am adding 3/4 cup of water, 2 teaspoons of ghee, a pinch of salt, a teaspoon of sugar. Water is boiling. Reduce the heat to low. Add the Kolkatai flour and keep stirring so that it doesn't form lumps. Cook on low heat until it comes together. Now this is done. I am turning off the heat. Transfer this to a bowl or plate. Grease your fingers with a little ghee and knead the dough when it is warm. Make smooth marble-sized balls from the dough. Balls are ready. Now we will cook the rice balls. I am adding 1 1/4 cup of water, a tablespoon of coconut milk. Water has started boiling. Reduce the heat to low. Add the rice balls. See to it that the balls are immersed in the water. Now cook on medium heat until done. Do not disturb for first few minutes. After 5 minutes, gently stir the balls now and then. It is almost 15 minutes now. The balls are cooked well. See, the color has changed and it looks glossy on the surface. Now at this stage, add the jaggery water. Now cook on medium heat. Let this cook until it reaches a saucy consistency. I am adding cardamom powder. The jaggery water has thickened. See, it has a saucy consistency. I am turning off the heat. As it cools, it will thicken further. I am adding a pinch of edible camphor. This is optional. Add the thick coconut milk. After adding the thick coconut milk, you should not cook. Mix it well. Pal Kolkatai is ready now. It will thicken a little as it cools. Enjoy it any time of the day. Hope you enjoyed this video. Do not forget to subscribe to Badu's Kitchen. Also click the bell icon so that you will get notified every time I post a video. Do share this video with your family and friends. Thank you.